Jacob here, and guess what? It is the last day of 2016. Yep, that's right, today is December the 31st, 2016. Which means I thought I'd make this quick little video to pretty much look back on everything that I've done in 2016 and everything, and sort of talk about what I want to do in the future. But so to get started, I made this quick little video showcasing what I did in 2016. What is up YouTube? Deadly Cucumber here. And today I'm doing the Ben and Ed Bean Boozled Challenge. Jump. Too far. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed that. It took quite a while to make, but I mean, it's not as good as I thought it was, because as you guys know, I didn't make many videos in 2016 because I had this really big break where I just didn't make any videos. But I mean, I think it's alright. Now, if you guys saw my Christmas video, then you guys would have known that I said I'm hoping to do weekly uploads. This is true. I am hoping to do weekly uploads. So if that happens, I'll be doing it every Sunday, 6 p.m. So be sure to check back every Sunday at 6 p.m. and there will be a new video, hopefully. That includes tomorrow, by the way. There will be a video tomorrow. So this is sort of a special occasion video. Because, you know, tomorrow is 2017. Today is 2016. But yeah, I have been given quite a... I got a brand new keyboard, which I'm hoping to review. I will hopefully be getting a new computer, so I'll be able to do more games. But yeah, so there's plenty to come in 2017, so be sure to stay tuned for the future. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next year.